This video shows you how to move published apps between streams from the QMC or directly from the Qlik Sense Hub. To do this, you must have the following access rights: read, update, and publish access rights for the app. Publish access rights on the stream to which the app has been published. Publish access rights to the destination stream. In this example, we are going to create a new stream for marketing. First, you must create a security role for stream access and choose the actions that the user can perform in this stream. Be sure that your user has appropriate access rights to this stream. When done, click Apply. Now we are going to take one of the published apps and move it to the newly created stream. Select the app you want to move and then click Move. From the drop-down menu, select the stream to which you want to publish the app, and then click OK. As you can see, the app is now in the Everyone stream and will be moved to the Marketing stream. If you open the Qlik Sense Hub, you will see that the app is now available in the Marketing stream. You can also move your app directly from your Qlik Sense Hub. You can move published apps to other streams. For example, we are going to move the Executive Dashboard to the Marketing stream. You can change the title if needed. You can then move the app to the stream you select. As seen here, the app has been published to the Marketing stream. And that concludes this video. Thanks for watching.